said I school. Here I am telling how is our environment important and how to keep it clean. Environment contains air, land and water, animals, butterfly on red roses, green grass below, blue sky above, all are the part of the environment. All make the environment. It provides us food that we eat, water that we drink, air that we breathe, and clothes that cover our body. This environment all belongs to us. Let's help our environment to keep it clean. How? Never throw chocolate wrapper or any garbage on the road. Plant water plants every day because they give us food. Don't spit on the road. So please save us our environment and keep it clean. Thank you.
Join the Green Teacher family.